wait 11 more days, and then iOS 12 will be on our smartphones, on our tablets, all our Apple devices. Unless we install on Android phones. It's possible, though. Somehow, if we install iOS 12 on Android phones, that'd be amazing. I've seen it possible. But I'm so excited, so pumped to get iOS 12 in almost a little over a week and a half, which is quite cool.